Hi, I'm Mark Stuart, President and CEO of the San Diego Foundation. Thank you for allowing me this opportunity to share some updates with you regarding the foundation. It's been 6 months since we launched the San Diego COVID-19 Community Response Fund to help those in our community who are most impacted by the pandemic. Generous donations to the fund have enabled the foundation to grant more than $50 million to hundreds of local nonprofit organizations, helping thousands of San Diegans, including low-income families, those unemployed and furloughed, essential workers, children, seniors, and so many others. While we can and should celebrate the impact of our collective giving, there is still so much to do and a tremendous amount of unmet need in our region. As San Diegans continue to face economic, educational, and racial challenges, donors like you have engaged in meaningful ways and demonstrated how philanthropy can be a life-changing opportunity for those in crisis. Today, I'd like to share with you another way, an opportunity by which you can help. We are witnessing growing disparities in education that are impacting thousands of children across our region. This is a challenge we have an opportunity to positively impact through philanthropy. It's also why the COVID-19 Community Response Fund will continue future donations to fund educational needs, including bridging the digital divide with computers and internet access, closing the gap on learning loss for Latinx, Black, and low-income students, and providing access to quality, affordable childhood and developmental care. I recently had an opportunity to meet an inspiring young man named Salvador. Salvador recently graduated from Madison High School and is now in his first year at UC Berkeley. But Salvador wasn't always on the college track. A serendipitous event connected him with Reality Changers, one of our nonprofit partners, and that moment changed everything. Salvador is now the first in his family to go to college. His story mirrors that of so many other students in our community. Before the pandemic, inequities in our education system made it difficult for students like Salvador and others to succeed, and COVID-19 has only made that harder. As schools face new challenges due to the COVID-19 crisis and distance learning, thousands of students continue to wake up without the proper technology, the best learning environment, or the necessary level of support. That is where you can help. By giving to the COVID-19 Community Response Fund, you can address these educational disparities and create a more equitable future for our children. The San Diego Foundation Board of Governors has approved a dollar-for-dollar match up to $500,000. Please consider a new or an additional donation today to help us earn this vital funding. You can learn more at sdfoundation.org/COVID-19. Thank you. And on behalf of our foundation staff, we wish you continued safety and good health.